6 months ago, or 1 year ago, I bought this solar panel with a lamp connected to it, and I mounted it outside, and I found that it worked, but the whole enclosure here from plastic was very bad. Due to the sunlight, the plastic got brittle, and the upper layer was very brittle, but this part of the plastic circuit, it was not in the sunlight, because the solar panel was mounted on it here, so in this way, and it is still quite healthy, this piece of plastic, but a lot of rain and moisture dripped into this backplate, so it was not properly made. So I'm gonna put the solar panel itself, that's still healthy, between a piece of aluminium here and on the upper layer a piece of glass. This is the glass. Hope you can see it. And this is the way that I'm going to mount it. And I want to seal the whole construction, glass and aluminium, with silicone kit. This is the expensive silicone kit here. And this is the cheap one. I use both silicone kits in practice in my shack and with all my radio and etc. experiments. This is the good quality kit, and I'm going to use the good quality kit here because it is not sensitive to fungus. Let's say the black fungus that you can find in bathrooms, etc. So also in moist and wet situations, this is a good quality kit. So here you see how I've made the new solar panel. This is the glass. It's cleaned well with alcohol or thinner, good fluid to clean glass. It must be completely clean, of course. And also the aluminium here, I'm going to clean it with thinner. And after that, the aluminium plate here can be glued with silicone kit to the glass plate. And of course the solar panel in between. I use a small piece of PVC cloth here to cover the backside of the panel, so in this way, and then it's turned around, and the whole solar panel is glued between the aluminium plate and the glass. So this is a way to make a good working solar panel and seal it very well against moisture. And the reason is that between aluminium and glass here, this glass, there's a very good adhesion, so the whole circuit, the solar panel, gets extremely well bonded to the aluminium, and no moisture can enter this solar panel when it's made. And the ideal material to do it is aluminium. It bonds extremely on a molecular level, to the glass. So when it's all finished, this panel will last for approximately 10 years or so.